that it's hard not to look past what is real and what is fake and the risk we have to